What's the difference between wall capping and post edging? Wall capping definitely will not fit on the corner of your post. This will definitely go on the top of your wall capping, like so. You'll definitely want to use this for wall capping and use your corner edging for the edge of your post.